Pluto for tonight. Arosip. Filipino salad. Chop suey. Ah, let's get it on.
Hindi ko maipaliwanag ang lahat. Marahil ikaw ang laging.
Good morning, guys! Magandang umaga, maayong buntag. I've always wanted to do that. But anyway, it is December 4th, about 7:45. So we are still here in the province, my wife's place. Still no cable. Hey, Marco. And this is the aftermath of our drinking session of me and Uncle last night. Not too much, just enough, but I still have a headache because that gin and energy drink Cobra's killer combination here. Malugay tree right in the front. And Morris. Nice. Waiting for his breakfast. Old school TV, but it still works. Let's see here. But you have to, we have to wait for the volume. See? The volume doesn't work right away. It'll start to come on as the TV starts to warm up. Morris, get out of the way. Alright, one bucket is almost empty. One is so this is one of the things we do out here in province. Get the water. But the good thing is here is I had this made put in about back in 2009, I guess 2008. So that back in the day, my wife and mother-in-law were still, falling in line to use the village one, the community Poso. So I said, no, don't do that. So I had this made back a few years back. Still going. The water's not as strong as I would like it to be, but it's something. Because, their location is high. That's why the water's not as strong. In Florida Blanca, at my grandparents' house, it's really strong. Just one pump like this, and the water's like, comes gushing out. And of course, because Florida Blanca is a lot more lower, and that's why I think a lot of the places of parts of Florida Blanca floods because of that. What are people doing over here? Nanay? Pretty quiet back here today. Here! Alam mga tao, Nay? Matulog pa? Mga tulog pa mga kapitbahay natin?
Wala sa mga kapahong
bahay. Okay, ano bibili mo? Nandang pasok nila na anong tinda nila? We're looking for something to eat, some breakfast items. Well, you know what I really want right now? I want some luga. I want some arroz or mami or something. So we all sleep in one bed. So here's my spot. So two fans. We're gonna be running two fans, because the windows here have no screens, and mosquitoes. So when the fans are pointed directly at you, so the mosquitoes don't come that direction. So it's protection only. Not only is protection, but it's also a lot more cooler. So this is my spot right here. My daughters, my sons, and my wife is on the other end. Morris is at his kitty litter area again. Marco's over there harassing the chickens. Marco! Yeah! Oh, that's not Marco. That's my uncle's dog. See, it's already warmed up. It has sound down. Yeah, the picture is crap. Good morning, Glenn Glenn. Good morning, Dong Dong. Breakfast. Mark's hungry, he's waiting for his food. Is it not depressed na ba yung food niya?
Oo naman, kumain na nga
eh. Pansit in the morning. Yung pansit na sumasabit. How much is for one, hon? 15 pesos for one balot. No, this is just 25 pesos in Pampanga. That's right. Thank you, Gwen. Si Dong Dong. Bye. Dapat taksangit ka. May taksangit. Kaling dong dong. Thank you dong dong. Dalawa na lang ang natirahan. Naupuan. Guys, we're on our way to buy some food, groceries, little bit of groceries, and walking around SM Tarlac. So looks like it's hot outside.
Sabi mo sila na
sarado yung pintuan niya. Alis na kami.
Itong asong to, anahan to ng nagulungan to ng tricycle. So mamaya kayo nasa crossing eh. Maano pa siya, masigla pa siya kanina eh.
Tumawid din siya?
Oo, tumawid din siya. Tapos tumawid siya mag-isa, iniwanan ako. Ang sakit ng ano? Ng mga nag-uslian na shrub.
Tignan mo ka. It's traffic just for going inside the parking lot, yo. What the hell? Anyway, remember this place, Marky? Nine, dalawa. Alright guys, SM Park, we ended up here at Ryken. So we're in the mood for a little bit of ramen today. Spicy ramen. Also, I feel dehydrated, so I think that'd be good to help to get hydrated again and sober up a little bit. Yeah, a lot of people today as usual. Come on again. Come on, life. Say hi. You ready? We can eat? I'm hungry. I'm ready.
Salika.
The Xbox. Anong game?
Baseball.
Bibili ka?
Oo.
baka bumababa na naman ang iron mo, ha? Ito, take ka na, malunggay. Oh, maybe it's the weather again. Any of you guys get migraines? My wife gets frequent migraines. Tantan man. Tokayaki. Pretty good. Go close to it. Go kick it. Oh, it's coming, it's coming. It's coming.
Okay.
So that is called the so-called prestige line. I don't even know why they have this line, because it runs pretty much the same as any other line. That's not prestige. See? So I guess it's pretty easy to be a prestige member these days, because there are a hell of a lot of them, a lot of us. SM Tarlac. Oh. 20 pesos for 3 minutes, I think. I forgot it. Oh. Oh. So that's how we dispose of garbage in the province. That was a bigger fire earlier. I came too late. I was helping my wife with something. Alright. Well, I don't have my grill here today, but I did bring this back. Wings.
Hello!
Tapos, Captain America pa. Para sa... Paano naman si Captain America na? Sino yung aking porta?
So guys, this is our paluta for tonight. Arosip. Filipino salad. Chapsuy. Let's get it on. It's the best right here, man. Number one. Everybody knows this is? This is seaweed. What are the seaweed? Let's give this a try.
Alam niya kung luto ng bus niya. Oo, tignan mo, kinain niya.
Kinain niya. Alright guys, about, I think it's definition, right? Where's the skirt in here? We're all hitting the sack now. See? And that wraps it up for today. Tomorrow, we head back, but the church first, well, not my church, well, not our church, my mother-in-law's church, because she's born again. And after that, we're gonna head back to Pampanga.
Sa dalaga na kundi dahil sa pag-ibig ay tinalikuran ko na sana dalaga na balak makasama mula sa simula hanggang sa multi-patuloy.